Mississippi doctors, lawmakers, pastors, and law enforcement joined forces this morning in Jackson for World Mental Health Day. Their faith-based gathering at the state capitol kicked off the start of the Mending Mississippi Minds campaign to destigmatize mental illness. Speakers encouraged church leaders to get involved and help members of their congregation who may be suffering by directing them to mental health professionals.